To set screensaver as photo table in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Tap display. Scroll down, find screensaver, and then tap screensaver. So a screensaver after the screen turn off automatically while your phone is charging. And then select photo table to set a photo table screensaver. Tap settings icon, and then select photo location you want, for example download, and then tap back button to preview. Tap preview. While your phone is charging and screen is off, screensaver will be turned on. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.